Hey everyone, Monday the 20th of October, just looking at the space weather, and I'm going to go out on a limb here and make a prediction, which means nothing because I have absolutely no astronomical training whatsoever, just what I get from the YouTubes, the dudes and the dudettes and their astronomical things, but we've got 2192 here that's just popped off and given us an X, and then supposedly, when it reaches over where my cursor is, that's where the connection for us and the sun is. I don't know what that means. You guys can check that out. I learned that from the people on YouTubes that told me, YouTubes and the internets. But you'll notice here we had an X a little while back from 2192. If I'm not mistaken, that's the right number. I don't know where these two M's came from, but for me, every time it gets close to making its magnetic connection with us, when it comes over to this spot right here where I'm showing you right now, that's our connection area, supposedly that's where we get, you know, I don't know what that means, I'm not an astronomy person, but for me, every time that we've had sunspots, they've always seemed to just die out and fizzle off and nothing ever happens, you know, it pops off X's, you know, way before, and then as soon as we get to this area, we get nothing. So I don't know what that means, you know, like, I don't know what, you know, I make no statements about that, like, this or that. My conspiratorial mind will tell you that somehow they've turned the connection between us and the sun off, but, you know, I couldn't even begin to tell you how they would do that, but it just seems odd. It's just an observation that every time, you know, big sunspots, very active sunspots come our way, when it's, you know, right in connection with us, they just die off. But that's just, you know, an observation. I want, you know, what do you guys think? Is this thing going to die off? Is it going to unleash some unholies? I think it's going to die off. That's my personal opinion. It's just going to, you know, crackle and spittle, and then just going to fizzle. Peace to you. Have a great day.